Okay, folks, this is my first purchase from Budk.com. These folks have all kinds of unique weapon items. And I started purchasing this. I'm going to start purchasing this kind of stuff because, you know, looks like our guns are getting ready to be taken away from us. So, but anyway, this one here on the right, if I can get the glare off there or not, let me. There we go. Let's see if I can pick it up for you. The tactical revolver, pretty neat little folder knife, but it fits in the gun. Looks like a little revolver, but when you aid the blade pops out, which I think is pretty cool. And that's right here. See those little bullets right there? Right there in small print says bullets not included. So get your own bullets. But anyway, I bought this for a friend of mine. He's been buying guns up right and left. He said for a collector's interest, but I think he's starting his own arsenal because, you know, you never know. All right, and this is a Ridge Runner. From what I understand, it's a Japanese or a Chinese kind of thing. I don't know. But the reason I wanted it, it's got a glass breaker, you know, for your windshield or window if you're in the car. It's got a seat belt cutter on it, and it's got a pretty good blade on it, too. And this was a 2-for-1 sale, and I only got one here because I showed a buddy of mine one that I had with me, and he liked it so much he bought it from me. So, I only got one. So anyway, let's open them up and take a look. All right, there it is, a little revolver. Kind of neat looking, isn't it? I thought it was kind of neat. I'm going to try to do this without killing myself. I don't know if I can do that or not. There's your switch. Let's see if I can get out here so you pull a switch. Without killing yourself. And boom, there it is. That's not a bad looking little blade there. Let's see if I can back it up. There you go. And it's not sharp like it ought to be. That's for my own protection. Bud K knew who they were sending it to. But I thought that's not a bad little thing. It's got a little belt clip there for you. So you can have it handy. I think it's kind of neat. All right, let me open up the Ridge Runner and let you take a look at that. All right, here we go. First off, I guess you notice the little fire department emblem on there. There's your glass breaker. I think that should do it. And built right in there is your seatbelt cutter. Let me switch hands here. And there it is. I don't know how long it is. It's pretty neat. And I'm back up here. And get this. All right, there you go. So that's pretty. I mean, like I said, this may not do everything you want to do, but I'm thinking about you know, getting out of the car, survival, or whatever. But I think once it gets sharp, that ought to cut you. Lay down and get ready to. Like I said, right now. There's a fire department version, and there's a, I think, a first responders version, something like that. But then right now, these are 2-for-1 for $9.99. So, I think that's hard to beat. But anyway, I just want to show you that. I got another solar collector I'm going to do. It may not work, but looking forward to doing that and getting that video up. To share with you, but anyway, I checked the subscribers the other day, and it's over 300. Man, that's just, oh man, that's wild. But anyway, appreciate you guys watching, and thanks for subscribing, and we'll be back to you here in a little while, probably, hopefully sooner than the span of 6 months. But anyway, thanks a bunch, and have a good day.